Et yo les gens, c'est MadGaming, j'espère que vous allez bien, moi ça va nickel. Aujourd'hui on se retrouve sur GTA 5 Online pour le mode carrière. Donc déjà comme par hasard je reçois une invitation sur PS, sur PS vocal.
Coming up next, we have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster today. In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Je dis à chaque fois, c'est toujours quand je suis en vidéo, combien...
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one. Oh, I'm not going to miss it. We have one of our breakout talents versus Sami Zayn. This should be awesome.
Il y a toujours quelque chose quand je suis en vidéo, de toute façon. Pratiquement. Je sais, voilà. Bon, allez, hop. On passe les entrées. Là, c'est vraiment dommage que je puisse pas mettre la cinématique des débuts de show, là, parce que ça...
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick. But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Working the body.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Je pense que ça se voit que je suis connecté, ça doit marquer
The neck has taken so much punishment in this match.
Oh là là.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Merci, là. Attends, je peux même pas contrer, c'est ça le truc qui est chiant. Et les moments, franchement.
He's certainly showing us something new from his
repertoire. That's cool. I like new stuff. Ah, voilà. Ah, là, c'est chiant.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
On va tester, mais je sais qu'il sera pas calme.
This may very well be it.
Shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
He's got his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
J'aime pas cette technique là, franchement. Pas jouer pour l'enlever cette technique, elle est pourrite.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
What a scoop slam.
Man, you can feel that on the top of the gum arena.
Arrache-toi avec ta technique de revanche là.
He's starting to stumble here. Number one contender or not, you'd hope he brought his A game here tonight.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if it...
Here's a cover. One. And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. Just making his presence felt there.
Look at those eyes. What happened there? Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
He may be in the best position I've ever seen him in.
Double déjà, t'arrives à contrer, t'es comme ça. Tu vas chiter déjà.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Je peux pas contrer. C'est chiant.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big. Not this. He's looking at it again. Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Je sais pas, les matchs deviennent de plus difficiles apparemment, on dirait. C'est moi qui deviens de plus en plus nul aussi, c'est pas impossible.
Here's your winner, Death.
Matt. Et ouais, encore un petit match, puis après on va se laisser là-dessus. Hein. Écoutez, comme d'hab, hein, deux matchs, de toute façon par vidéo. Hein. Sinon après c'est trop long. Désolé, hein, mais bon. Après, c'est que moi j'ai pas une wifi des meilleures en qualité, hein. Franchement c'est pas une wifi qui est enfin comment dire ça, c'est une wifi libre en fait, non même pas, c'est une wifi fixe mais que je capte encore par chance, franchement, parce qu'elle est deux étages plus bas, la wifi jamais la capte. Ouais, on passe ça, on s'en fout un peu. Puis vous mettrez. Enfin, j'aurais pu laisser un petit peu le temps que vous mettez pause, comme ça. Main
event time, grave, folks. Here we go. Ah yeah, it's go time. In a match of.
Même moi, je cache mon propre personnage, quoi. Qui dit tout le temps de la merde. Voilà, bon, on se dit à tout de suite pour le deuxième match contre Finn Balor.
California. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend and meet us on the other side. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history. So stay tuned.
J'ai pas lancé le match contre Finn Balor.
Look at tonight's card. We really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles action on. Hold on to your seats, we have singles action coming up next.
This is gonna be good.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus Finn Balor.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Franchement, c'est magnifique. Là, je vais être rendu à 1 400 000 ou 700 000. Ça va. On s'en fout un peu de la tête de Finn Balor. Ce qui compte, c'est le combat.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
He's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now. Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He took an incredible pounding there. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
What a shot to the back.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, Finn Balor hits the man hard.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Not this! He's begging for it. Oh, look at the emotion.
Inspire en place.
J'ai quand même résisté, donc je suis pas
home for that one. Well, it
certainly wasn't due to a lack of comme je suis à ce moment, je, quand je fais les braquages, c'est maniaque.
Je pense que c'est un truc. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Looking for the exclamation point.
J'en ai un deuxième normalement, mais j'ai pas débloqué la
certitude. He's in position, ready to strike.
Pour augmenter sa certitude, encore je l'ai pas débloqué
la certitude.
Hop, c'est fini. Dommage, il enchaîne pas avec le tombé là, c'est un test fier. C'est un peu plus stylé.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. And that's the match.
Voilà. Ça, c'est fait. Bon, sur ce, si vous avez aimé la vidéo, n'hésitez pas à liker, à partager. Et à vous abonner. Et à me dire votre avis en commentaire, ce que vous voulez comme type de match. 1-1, 2 contre 2, handicap, Elimination Chamber, TLC. Il y a plein de matchs, donc voilà, vous me dites ça en commentaire, puis moi je vous ferai ça pour les prochaines vidéos. Donc on se dit à la prochaine pour une prochaine vidéo. Allez.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no